So yeah. I would sell out. Yeah, easy.
Alright. Oh, what's up? Get him your feet.
Now I have a reason to become rich is like pay Tusty to.
No, you get 200 subs just in total. I never said for how long, like for a month. Lunar, so you have to do it for a month.
Oh, that sucks. No, if it was 200 subs per day for 5 minutes, oh yeah, easy. That's a lot of subs. 1,000 subs every 5 days. That's sick. I'd be a happy, happy man. Yeah, Ross, I'd love you as a ghostwriter. I'd make you and Atro be my ghostwriting team.
One to the other, some for all. Cherry popper!
Fuck, they died already.
Oh, dude, I'll shit on Ross and I won't be one, bro. Easy game, bro.
Have you ever played as 4,000 gold 1v1?
Nah. Is it fun?
It's pretty fun. It's challenging.
I used to play with Yuko, which was my favorite. Blitz mode silhouette. So you just have to have the most fastest like mechanics ever.
Oh, damn. Do you have Dota 2 installed?
Yeah.
Have you ever played Hardcore Ninja? You probably can't play it anymore because it's not alive, but we used to get a lobby full of that and that was pretty fun. It's just all reflex, it's just dodge, kill, stuff like that. Dodge, kill, hunt. It was pretty fun.
And I need to work in my room, but I'm too lazy. Oh man, I have to move everything. Oh!
Ah! Sounds troublesome. Ugh.
Shoot for the moon. Yeah, I'm building a studio in my room. I'm gonna make some rap music for you, old man. That'd be so funny.
All the people to not appreciate it.
I watched a movie called The Time to Kill in Europe. Hero
missing. Time to Kill? How old is it?
1993, I think.
How was it?
Fucking amazing. 1996, actually. It's with Matthew McConaughey, Samuel Jackson, Sandra Bullock, a bunch of other actors. It's about Matthew McConaughey's a lawyer and he's trying
to. I've seen it.
With the KKK and stuff?
Yeah, I saw it.
You don't like it?
I thought the closing argument was really stupid. Like, I thought, oh, this is a decent movie, going through it. And then he's like, now imagine she was white, and all the jurors were like, oh! And I was like, yeah, that didn't surprise me. Like that. Yeah, I always treated her like a little fucking girl who had a horrible thing happen to her. Like, what the fuck? I thought that was a really stupid part of the movie.
I don't think it's stupid though, because it's true.
No, that's super stupid.
Because back in the day, racism was way more harsh than it is now. Like, it's still bad, but.
Yeah, well.
There's facts to what he was saying, bro. Because, I don't know, the whole point of the movie was the black people weren't getting treated like the same as like a white person was in terms of like court and stuff like that, so. He was just making everyone. He just did what he had to do to win the case because he had no more supporting arguments for his. And it worked.
Yeah, but and, I don't know. It just seemed like, this is a really horrible thing that happened to a little girl. It's. I think it's trying to paint the jurors as if they didn't see her as fully human or something. And I was like, it's kind of fucked up, dude.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure people see it like that, though.
Maybe.
Might be like invis or
Go stack those for me.
Feel the pull of the moon. Shoot for the moon. One to the other, some for all.
You can farm top now, Vindy, too. Bag Rider locked the jungle. What a tip.
Under the same moon. Feel the pull of the moon.
That's a hasted boy. Smell a good fart noises, Chloe.
Oh, sorry, I was. The bass was going, you know, a little crazy on the song. Like,
yeah, when the bass goes crazy when I'm listening to music, I really gotta hit those fart noises.
Yeah.
Find it helps me relax if I. You know, yeah. And I'm really in the rhythm, dude, so.
Yeah.
MK going too.
Yeah, get out of there if you can. Oh, okay, good. You're fine.
Shoot for the moon. Starry night. One to the other, some for all. My moonbeam. Move by the moonlight. Bright moon.
Enemy hero missing from bottom.
Have you ever tried ganja before?
Who calls it ganja? Yes, I smoked in high school.
Nice.
Under the same moon.
Enemy hero missing from bottom. Hero missing.
Don't touch my tower!
Lunar eclipse.
Wish she was in my position.
One of your structures is under attack.
Wait, you've had absolute freeform?
Yeah. Plague Rider. Had a couple of knives, but yeah. Because he's a Plague Rider.
Is that Boar Beater?
Yeah, it's Boar Beater and Buddha Slayer and
Holy shit, he's still playing, it's crazy.
Bright as the moon. Feel the pull of the moon. Under the same
no.
One to the other, some for all. Move by the moonlight. Taste my moonbeam. Right out.
Alright, I have to turn off my computer now and move my shit around and work on my room and cry BRB. Might not BRB. If not, I will go and look in.
Alright, take care, Chloe.
Lunar eclipse.
See you, dude.
Structures is under attack.
Destroy
the Legion Tower.
One to the other, some for all.
Well, thanks for the creeps.
Bright the moon. Feel the pull of the moon.
I was focusing on farming.
Fight here.
One to the other.
One of your structures is under attack.
Beware.
Nice.
Warriors is under attack.
One to the other. Beware.
Destroy! Double tap!
Beware.
One of your structures is under attack.
Beware.
The Legion have destroyed the Aragorn Tower.
Under the same moon.
I'll get this one, you have to get the other one. Get them both.
Lunar eclipse. Under the same moon.
Fight here.
Island!
By the moonlight.
We're already too deep down the great hole.
One to the other, some for all. Five.
Yaha!
I'm gonna get a BKB eventually.
One of your structures is under attack.
Island!
slain.
My tower!
Taste my moonbeam. Lunar eclipse.
Kongor has been slain. Structures is under attack. The Legion have destroyed a Hellborn tower.
Beware. Beware.
son.
Lunar eclipse. One to the other.
The Hellborn have destroyed a Legion tower. Seven sick.
Thank you kindly.
Go time.
Q-U-E-E-N-O.
Immortal! Immortal!
Legit, no one for me to kill that game.
Good. No offense, I'm glad.
Yeah. Wanted to farm, and I got the farm.
Yeah. And then you came out, and then you killed, beat everything down. Like the best. Wow. 1260 XPM, 1160 GPM. Jesus Christ.
Finally got to play a mean green game where they don't concede when the game's not.
This one's going on YouTube.